Welcome to the new flat, the first video filmed in the glam room. I'm very excited. There's lots of new stuff going to be coming in here, lots of changes, but I've just whacked my stuff from the old apartment in for now. I think I might be getting fitted wardrobes put in, whole new flowers. It's all going to go on, but for now I wanted to share with you my latest fashion video because I've not done one in a little while and I thought you might be missing them. So I have some gorgeous clothes to share with you today and let's get into it. So first up, I have partnered with Nordgreen Watches for this video to show you one of my favorite watches from the collection. They are a Danish watch brand designed by Scandinavian Jack Wagner, and just they're such gorgeous designs, very simple, and I have picked out the most beautiful brown watch strap. And the best thing about this, you can choose the vegan option, which I love. And also the brand is really ethical. It has eco-friendly packaging made from upcycled plastics, FSC certified cartons, and carbon neutral transport. I love the fact that they're making steps in such the right direction and really support brands like this. It also has a giving back program, and customers can choose one of three causes that Nordgreen supports. For example, 2 months of clean water in Central Africa, 1 month education for a child in India, or preserving 200 square feet in the rainforest in Latin America. I just love this about the brand, and let me show you it on. So this is the watch I choose. They actually have interchangeable straps so you can pick it to suit you. I've gone for this gorgeous brown one with gold finishings and a white face, but you can really design the watch that you want. So this is the watch on, and I love that the strap is not shiny. It's like a muted brown vegan leather, and also the gold is kind of like a muted one as well. I love that. It's like kind of vintagey looking, very sleek, very stylish. And you guys know I absolutely always have a watch on, like my wrist has, I'm never without a watch. I actually have a discount code for you guys to use as well, so I'll link that in the description box along with the shopping links. So let's get into the first item of the haul. So this jacket, oh my gosh, the fit of it is beautiful. You just put it on and it fits so nicely. I thought it would work really well for the environment we're in at the moment, the one walk a day environment. I loved the sage green color of it as well, and I thought you could pop it on with heels to be a little bit edgy, or you could pop it on with your, like, your walking boots for your one walk a day, your cup of tea, scarf. It's just a really gorgeous jacket, and I think rather than blacks and dark colors, sage green is a gorgeous color for autumn. So this knit is so fluffy and snuggly and gorgeous. It reminds me of a little cloud. But I find myself reaching for this kind of knit over and over again, like a low V-neck, slouchy jumper, really comfortable, really wearable. And for this environment that we're in, working from home, being at home, I just thought it was a great one. So this jacket on the website didn't look very good, but I thought I'd give it a try. And when it came, I was like, this is so much better than the website, because I just love this like kind of quilted material at the front. I thought it looked a lot more expensive than it was, and I love how it just, you can really pinch in the waist. I thought it had a really beautiful structure to it, and the material is really thick, so I thought it was a really gorgeous take on like a black belted coat. And I was really looking for a gorgeous black belted coat because I actually don't have many black coats, and I think it's just one of those things that really is just a need in the wardrobe. Like, you just need a black jacket to go with anything. So next up, the boots. I saw these boots, I think I mentioned them in my vlog actually, but if you haven't seen my vlog, I will show you them because I picked them up in a size 4. I told you I was gonna send them back. They are the black knee-high boots from ASOS. And what I loved about these, they just look so design-esque. Very similar to a Givenchy boot. And I could not believe they were ASOS. I think they just are a really gorgeous black pair of knee-high boots. And I am that person that goes on my one walk a day in a high heel. If I'm going on a park date, I'm going to make it a sassy park date with a heel. But even out of lockdown, I think these are just really gorgeous. As soon as I see a pair of boots that I love, I pick them up, because I think footwear is so important and I'm slacking in it, I'm not gonna lie. So I want to really up my boot game this winter. And there is a pair on Zara. I don't know what Zara are doing at the moment. They're like teasing you. Apparently it's coming out next Tuesday. So I've put it in my diary to go on Zara next Tuesday. And I'm like, this is so sad. But there's a pair of boots on Zara. I'll put them here. I'm obsessed with them. They look so designer. They look very similar to the, don't know if you watch my stories, I had like a Louis Vuitton pair that I was loving from Designer Exchange. I think they're still on there because they sent them back. They were just way too big for me, but these really reminded me of the Louis Vuitton ones. So I was like, diary, Tuesday, I'm at Zara. So this one I thought was a bit fabulous and I hadn't seen anything like this before. So I want to talk about the detachable sleeves. So you can actually wear this with or without the sleeves. And I love stuff like this because it makes an outfit really, really versatile. So this coat you can wear so many different ways just because the sleeves come off. Now don't lose these because that would be an issue. So I would pair it maybe sleeveless with a high neck knit, a belt round, something like that, with my brand new heels that I love. Or you could wear it very, very slouchy, like trainers on, very, very basic, maybe with a beanie and have like the oversized puffer jacket fit. So you could totally wear it many different ways here, and that's what I love. So this next one I thought was a great one for half up Skype dates. A date again, who are we gonna do it with? Meetings, Skype meetings. Actually, I have one very, very soon. But I thought this was great for like half up. You wanna look smart on top, whack a pair of leggings on and your slippers on the bottom. I loved the tie waist on this. This tie detailing around the middle is so gorgeous. And I think it's what makes like a polar neck different. I love little things that make things different. Like instead of just a plain gray turtleneck, you've got this gorgeous detailing that makes it look a little bit more high end. That's what I think anyway. And also I think it's very flattering just to tie that around the waist because it draws your eyes, like rather than just a box shape, it's like it draws your eyes around the center, which I love. So this is a gorgeous gray knit from ASOS. So there is nothing I love more than a long, chunky, cable knit cardigan. And when anyone ever asks me what I wear in my downtime, I usually have some sort of like very basic leggings with a big chunky cardigan on over the top, or whether that's jeans and a top with a big, I love a big chunky cardigan basically. And I thought this was, again, I think I would have sized up in this one. I think I would have gone one up just for that really oversized. When it comes to cardigans and chunky knitwear, I really love like an oversized feel to it. I think it just works a little bit better for that really like cozy feel. So this is a cable knit I picked up. I really enjoyed the sleeves in it as well, like the balloon sleeves into the tightness. I thought that was very high end. I always try and like pick out outfits that look very high end looking or mimic things off the catwalk and stuff, and I thought the sleeves on this were very, very nice. So next I've gone for this chunky knit, this turtleneck knit, and a great tip for the turtlenecks, I think a lot of people fold them outwards. I tend to fold them just a little at the top and then rush it down because you get that kind of gorgeous high neck slouchiness going on rather than a folded one. That's what I tend to do with roll necks anyway, but this color, this like berry red color, oh, it's just stunning for Christmas. Whether you want to go around to like other people, I don't know what we can do at the moment, not a lot, but like, I just think this is a great one for those cozy cup of tea dates with your friends, like a really gorgeous slouchy knit for by the fire. I love it. Don't have any friends that I can go to at the moment because we're all locked in and don't have a fire, but I have a cup of tea and a sofa, so we're all good. I can wear it there. Okay, I actually picked up another pair of boots. I don't know what it is. ASOS shoes are coming in very, very small at the moment because I'm usually a three, and these threes just aren't fitting me, so I can't really try these on because they don't fit. But I picked up another pair of boots. I do love a heel just for the posture. I think it really changes your posture. So even if I'm wanting a flat boot, I sometimes will opt for a little kitten heel. I think there's something very high-end looking about these as well. But as I said, can't get them on my feet. But if you're looking for a low heel boot, I thought this was a really nice one. So lastly, I want to talk about the knit that I have on right now. It's this gorgeous belted knit. I do love knits and coats that belt because of the oversized chunkiness and then just pulling in the waist. It always gives you a really nice silhouette. And what I love about maybe a cardigan like this is interchanging. You could maybe wear the knitted belt when you're around the house if you're wanting a more laid back effect, maybe with a pair of jeans or a pair of leggings. But if you wanted to dress it up a bit, you can really switch things out by just changing the belt. You know me, love a belt, have a million of them. And I think that's a really way to go from day to evening and like really change up your outfits. As I said, I really want to work on getting the most out of my outfits, and that's definitely something you can do with all of these outfits, like change it up with a belt. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Do let me know your favorite look in the comments below. Also, welcome to the new flat. If you want to catch up on get a bit of a tour around the whole house, definitely catch up on my vlogs. I've been vlogging a lot these days and I'm so excited to share with it. Like, there's all wardrobes around here and I'll talk to you about it in my vlogs, but I'm gonna get maybe a wardrobe fitted here and like a beauty desk and stuff. I'm so excited to like, it's unfurnished, so I'm sleeping on the floor at the moment. And I ordered a bed, it's coming in February 2020. The bed's coming in 2 weeks' time, but the mattress is coming in February 2021. Lord. So I've ordered like a blow-up one for the time being. I don't know how this is gonna work. In my head it might work. And I've got a couch coming, so like I'm just gonna really design it with you guys. So I'm gonna take you along with it and let you know where I get everything from. So it's gonna be super fun, super exciting. And this is the glam room bathroom, which is called the pink bathroom behind me. And I've got another bathroom, which is, I think I'm gonna call a blue bathroom. I'm not too sure yet. So many decisions, but it's so nice just to have a change of environment and such a bigger space to play with. So I'm so excited to let you guys in and see it around and stuff. And don't forget to shop the Nord Green watch. I'll leave that linked in the description box and the discount code as well. And yeah, I'll see you very soon for another video.